496 divided by 8. 4 is less, therefore next. 49 is not less, therefore with 49. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 49, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 7, 56 is greater. Multiplied by 6, 48 is not greater, okay. Subtract. 49 minus 48 is 1. Next, 16. 8 multiplied by 3, 24 is greater. Multiplied by 2, 16 is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 496 divided by 8 is 62.